Welcome, whoa, that was loud. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming out to Lip Sync and Stroll Off 2015. Please put your hands together and join me in welcoming our Greek Council President, Patrick Donovan, and Order of Omega President, Tori Owens.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for coming out to Lip Sync and Stroll Off 2015. As Amy said, my name is Patrick Donovan, and I'm your Greek Council President. Thank you for having me here tonight.
And I'm Tori Owens, the President of Order of Omega. As sponsors of Lip Sync and Stroll Off, we help to continuously inspire interfraternalism.
LMU's Greek Council strives to advance interfraternalism amongst all 21 registered organizations, no matter which national organizational branch they ascribe to.
Order of Omega is a leadership honor society composed of the top 3% of Greeks at Loyola Marymount University.
We are so excited to be a part of this evening and to have all of you here as a part of this evening. This is one of the largest philanthropies on campus, and we're happy that you came out to watch 15 organizations perform their Lip Sync and Stroll Off performances tonight.
I would now like to introduce the two people who have worked countless hours to put this event together. Please help me in welcoming the LMU Greek Council Co-Vice Presidents of Interfraternalism, Brett Sifling and Candace Williams.
Where are you, bud? Right behind us. Thank you. Thank you, Patrick and Tori. Good evening, LMU. How's everyone doing? You guys ready to get this show on this road?
Hi, everyone.
Oh, too loud.
So, are you guys ready for what they prepared for you? All right. I just wanted to make sure you were alive over there. All right. So, tonight's organizations will be performing a 5-minute lip sync and dance routine to the theme of Throwback Thursday. Our culturally based organization will perform a stroll for you, and that'll mix up the night and it'll be a lot of fun. So, are you with me? Are you ready?
With that being said, we would like to now introduce a dynamic and amazing panel of individuals who will be serving as judges for tonight's performance.
Okay, so our first judge is Shannon Taylor. Dr. Shannon Taylor. She has danced, performed, and competed throughout the United States and Paris, France for over 21 years. She is a retired performer with Ballet Oklahoma and company member of Urban Poets and Modenko, as well as a national Tremaine Showbiz Star System, Starlight, and LA Underground winner with Off the Wall Dance Productions. Dr. Taylor has studied with So You Think You Can Dance choreographers Wade Robson and Dan Karate, and performed throughout Los Angeles with a variety of all-stars and former contestants. She is an alumni member of Kappa Chi Alpha at Baylor University and served as her chapter's Sing Chair. Dr. Taylor is the current Associate Director for Judicial Affairs and teaches undergraduate leadership courses at LMU. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Taylor.
Our next judge is Melvin Robert. He is a singer, actor, and television host. A lover of people, song, dance, and the arts, Melvin believes that life is more fulfilling when we choose to be happy and let what we choose most passionate be our compass. He is an LMU alum of the class in 2005 and a former director of Black Student Services here at LMU. And he loves cupcakes. Welcome, Melvin.
Also joining us to judge tonight is Christian Rodarte. Christian's a seasoned marketing and brand manager with a proven track record of delivering innovative ideas to clients. With roots in communications and entertainment marketing, Christian provides strategic counsel on a portfolio worth over $7 billion. He's a native Angeleno. Christian is an active member of the UCLA Alumni Association and Loyola High School Latino Alumni Association. Welcome, Christian.
We would now like to introduce Steve Desir, who serves as the Associate Director of Resident Life and is a member of the Phi Beta Sigma fraternity. In his spare time, Steve practices Muay Thai, watching a lot of college sports, specifically football, and likes running on the beach.
Our fifth judge, Shannon Ferris, is the Assistant Dean for Research and Assessment at LMU. She also teaches in the Ignatian Leadership Institute and is a judicial officer, fun stuff. While her college years were so long ago, they involved Nirvana and an unfortunate abundance of flannel. She's always been a Greek at heart while at that blue and gold school just north of us. Yeah, we all know. She joined Chi Omega, and the rest is history. In her spare time, Shannon is an avid baker and gingerbread architect. Welcome, Shannon.
Our last judge is Matt Cassagna. Fun fact about Matt, he was Sigma Nu at Cal State Fullerton as our last judge. Welcome.
Tonight, our lovely judges will be scoring each organization on their choreography, theme development, creativity, and entertainment value. At the conclusion of all performances, we will be announcing this year's lip sync winner.
Now, before we get started, let's invite everyone to welcome one of LMU's a cappella groups, the One Night Stanzas, to perform.
The only people actually singing tonight. Woo!
Hello.
Check.
We're good.
Check.
Yeah, we're on.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner
Big thank you to the One Night Stanzas. At this time, before we get started, I would like to announce that Alpha Phi and Lambda Chi Alpha, please head behind the stage, behind Gersten, to get ready. I would like to take this moment to thank our Greek Council members for their support and assistance, and two very special people that made this night possible. That's Amy Regner and Alex Frolich.
We would also like to thank all of the student leadership and development staff, ASLMU, Order of Omega, and Greek Life.
And now, if you think tonight won't be memorable enough, feel free to relive it through the filming and production by Roar Network. They will be filming tonight's performance and posting it on YouTube within a few hours, youtube.com/RoarNetwork.
And before we begin, we have a few notes for you guys. Before the beginning of each performance, the next chapter will need to be set up behind Gersten. And additionally, we will announce the chapter on deck that will need to head to the on-deck bleachers over there. So, thank you. All of tonight's proceeds will be split between the Greek Life Fund and the winning fraternity sorority groups. You guys will get money for your philanthropies, so that'll be cool.
With that being said, is everyone ready to get this 2015 lip sync and stroll off started? All right, on deck is Lambda Chi Alpha. First to perform is Alpha Phi. Alpha Phi aims to raise awareness for heart health through the support of the Alpha Phi Foundation and the Heart Institute at the Children's Hospital, Los Angeles. With a continuous devotion to philanthropy, Alpha Phi has raised over $60,000 for both organizations in the past year.
Iggy? Iggy the Lion! Your time in Africa will soon come to an end. Loyola Marymount University is in search of a mascot with values you exemplify. Now you just need to get in tip-top physical shape to be the strongest competitor. You must get on a plane and go train in LA to be the best representative for LMU. This is your destiny.
Wow, I've never been to Los Angeles before. I guess I could try, if this is meant to be my destiny. Thanks, God, my life has a purpose now.
God? This isn't God. It's Yeezus, baby.
You just popped in Kanye West, get right for the summer workout tape. And ladies, if you follow these instructions exactly, you might be able to pull you a rapper, an NBA player, man, at least a dude with a car. So first of all, we gonna work on the stomach. Nobody wants a little tight. One and two and three and four and get them sit-ups right and tuck your tummy tight and do your crunches like this, kid. Stop, breathe, get up, check your weave. Don't drop the pen.
There you go, Iggy. If you follow these instructions exactly, your body will stay vicious.
Vicious?
F to the E, R, G, the I, the E, and can no other lady put it down like me. I'm fergalicious.
So delicious.
My body stay vicious. I be up in the gym just working on my fitness. fitness, he's my witness. I put your boy on rock, rock, and he be lining down the block just to watch what I got. So delicious.
Hold up, hold up. I'ma let you finish, but you seriously need to give me more.
Muscles are cramping and my chest feels like it is about to explode.
Can you keep up, Iggy? How bad do you actually want this thing?
Hit me!
I can do this. I'm so out of breath. This is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. I don't know if I have what it takes to become the best mascot for LMU.
Hey, don't be too hard on yourself. You've proved you can keep up, Iggy, but they won't want you unless you have some real buns of steel.
My anaconda don't, my anaconda don't, my anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
By the way, what'd he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and check him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grills. He keep telling me to chill. He keep telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. He said he don't like I'm bony. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in a jag and I hit him with a jab like dun 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 dun.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Iggy, you have what it takes to represent the students of LMU. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. But remember, our work is never over.
Thanks, Yeezus. I couldn't have done it without you.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
How was that to start the night? Did you like that? Thank you, Alpha Phi, so much. You guys were awesome. So Lambda Chi, please head to the staging area, and on deck is Delta Gamma. Now performing is Lambda Chi Alpha. Drew Kurtzman, brother of Lambda Chi Alpha, passed away in 2011 due to muscular dystrophy. Tonight, Lambda Chi Alpha performs in hopes of winning the prize that will be donated to the Drew Kurtzman Foundation, an organization that funds the research to cure muscular dystrophy. Please welcome Lambda Chi Alpha.
Couldn't we just buy the cart?
Couldn't you just pay for tuition?
Give him a break. It's Marty Jr.'s first day at LMU. You go have fun. But no grandchildren.
Mom.
Love you, sweetie. Remember to call.
And don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Hey, ow. Watch where you're going, man.
Sorry. Scott Brown, engineering.
Marty McFly Jr.
Hey, nice clothes.
What the? Oh no, my dad's suitcase.
What happened?
I took my dad's suitcase instead of mine. I'm gonna look like a total goofus.
Well, this is pretty nice, actually.
What am I gonna do?
We could borrow my dad's car.
You have the keys?
Click, click. Pretty cool, huh?
Whoa. What are you doing?
What? I don't have my driver's license.
Why does it only go 88 miles an hour?
Who cares? Punch it!
Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future.
Dad's gonna kill me.
What are we gonna do? It's totally busted.
You guys look like you could use some help.
Jesus Christ! Please, call me Jay.
This looks pretty bad.
Yeah.
You might want to back up.
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
Well, that should do the trick. Just had to juice up the flux capacitor. You boys have fun back at school. And remember, go Lions.
What a nice guy. Oh, man. Looks like we didn't go back far enough.
I knew we should have let Jesus take the wheel.
Looks like we just have to hit it one more time.
Hey, Junior, looks like you took the wrong bag. Is that my vest?
Thanks, Dad. Let's get out of here.
Well, at least we didn't destroy the space-time continuum. Yo, Dogs, wait up!
Vanilla Ice?
What are you doing here?
The space-time continuum!
Well, I just hopped on in the 90s, but don't worry about the space-time continuum. Vanilla Ice is forever.
Yo, Vanilla, kick it one time, boy!
Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Deadly when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves.
Thank you, Lambda Chi Alpha. Will Delta Gamma please head to the staging area? And on deck is Phi Delta Theta. Delta Gamma's chosen philanthropies are the Blind Children's Center of Los Angeles, where children and families can receive an education as well as support, and the Dreamcatcher Therapeutic Riding Center, whose goal is to enhance physical well-being, cognitive abilities, and the communication skills for people with physical and mental handicaps.
I got a cute face, chubby waist, thick legs in shape, rump shaking both ways, make you do a double take. Everybody here, get your backs off the wall, cause Mr. Mina said so.
Grandma, I can't believe it's senior year already. The easiest year of them all. Naps, electives, and convo hour every Tuesday, Thursday?
Too soon.
I remember my senior year. Flashback Friday to...
Mom, it's TBT. Throwback Thursday?
You can't spend your senior year napping. TBT to when I was your age, and girls had less opportunity to get an education. If only the boys knew, we could keep up.
TBT to my senior year of college. Thanks to your grandma's generation, I was able to attend school when Loyola University and Marymount College merged in 1973. I was the first co-ed class to graduate from LMU. But trust me, it wasn't easy being one of the first women on campus.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to.
Hashtag feminism.
Progress on fleet.
Equality or GTFO? Am I right?
I don't know what my opportunities would look like today if it weren't for the women before me. This is bananas.
This is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
Wow, what a great TVT. Because of women before me, I'm able to call the shots.
I call the shots, shots, shots. Like blah, blah, blah. Pay me what you want it. Don't act like you forgot.
Pay me what you want it.
Thank you, Delta Gamma. Phi Delta Theta, please head to the staging area. And on deck is Sigma Lambda Gamma. Now taking the stage is Phi Delta Theta. Phi Delta Theta supports the ALS Association in honor of their former brother, Lou Gehrig. The ALS Association raises money and provides support for research efforts for those living with ALS in the world today. Welcome, Phi Delta Theta.
Nothing's better than new music, right, Ada?
Totally, Artie. I saw this video on YouTube called Evolution of Dance, and it was so boring.
Now, wait a minute. You wouldn't be doing the Whip and Nay Nay without singers from the past.
Is that Orange Crush guy from the Evolution of Dance video?
I'll show you kids just how groovy throwback tunes can be. Off into the world of YouTube we go. Just witnessed the king of pop himself. Now, have you heard of the Spice Girls?
Who? You mean like salt, pepper, basil, oregano?
Oh boy, we've got a lot of learning to do.
OMG. They were the coolest.
I had a feeling you would like them. Now, what about the Backstreet Boys? Ring a bell?
Oh, yeah. I love Justin Timberlake.
Three, two, one, zero.
Yeah.
You have heard of Beyoncé, right?
Yeah, she and Jay-Z are such a power couple.
Well, let's take it back to when she was a diva all on her own. Let's get international. Bet you two haven't heard of Psy.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Well, kids, keep listening to the throwback tunes and you'll make my dreams come true.
Thanks, Orange Crush guy. On a night.